Julius Caesar.
How's everyone doing? Yeah, we're so excited and grateful to be here. This is like really classy. There's kombucha on tap.
Yep.
All right. Ready, bud? Our EP, we just finished mastering our first EP, and some of the songs tonight are on that, which is really exciting. So yeah, we'll talk a little bit more about that in a bit, but feeling like there's some good momentum right now.
Just below our feet, the molten churning underneath it. Oh, oh, oh. Hear the harmony. I feel so small. Thank you. to hear the darkness sing, Saturn's rings softly swirling, ferns unfurling, and I can breathe. I can breathe again. Pillars to the ground. There's no stopping us now. We've twisted up our crown. Get up, stand up, the pain is gonna fade away. One day it's gonna fade to gray. Let from the pages you can hear us say, and all the thoughts that once were brave. By our chosen name. Stay with me, my friends. Wear my shadow. Hey.
Chosen names.
Thank you.
these ones are, I'm just kind of realizing right now, I don't know, I feel like it's been a hard year. It's always hard years. And a lot of them are hopefully just inspiring us to take care of each other and to like sit in the shadows when they're there and find value there. And yeah, this one is a little heavy. So yeah, this one's called Bright Against the Gray. A sweaty one. Yeah, so our EP is coming out on July 16th, and we're having a release party show at the synagogue on Archibald Street in Burlington. And that's going to be on the 19th. We're super excited about that, and the EP is called Heavy Flow, which is quite timely for today. So, yeah, just trying to destigmatize what our bodies do. Yeah, and this next one is called Ode to the River, but tonight it's called Ode to the Red River.
Dusty shorelines grow dry. Oh, she waves in the wake of the silt and the clay, it reflects the gray back to the sky. Whoa. And the mountaintops covered in snow, oh, begin to breathe and let go. And the water once
This is one of our newer ones. That one's on the EP. Ode to the River on the EP.
Rock and roll.
Yeah.
Sometimes I get so
I let my demons
of all the books they sold me,
the books
no
they
single
sold.
Verse could
no
teach me how to pray. Thank you.
Thank you. hour. Thank you so much to VPR and Live from the Fort and everybody, Higher Ground and Grand Point North for helping with this. We're so excited for Grand Point North this year and to be playing with Clever Girls and all four of the local groups, like either are fronted by or majority are female people. So it's like, really, we got that and we're really excited. And we learned tonight that wasn't like intentional. They weren't like, we should pick out for, you know, it just happened to be. And then they were like, whoa, cool. So yeah, really grateful to everyone for all the support. And yeah, feel free to follow us on Facebook and check out the EP show. We've got a music video coming out next week.
Instagram.
So yeah, Instagram.
We're
on
pretty
Instagram.
Good graph on there from earlier.
A great graph. Some ergonomics.
It's kind of inappropriate.
Okay.
All right. Yeah, thanks, y'all.